artisan tongues. There's a place in the Castro. What's it called?
It's called toast.
Toast! Yeah, they have like this toast they put with avocado.
Smashed avocado!
It's the sea salt.
Fortunately, the magic I used that night will keep us young and alive forever.
Ah.
Unfortunately, the potion for my recipe is in the book, and the little wretches have stolen it. Therefore, it stands to reason, does it not, Sister Ghouls, that we find the book, we brew the potion, and we suck the lives out of those little bookers before sunrise. Otherwise, it's beef curtains! We cease to exist! Dost thou comprehend?
Well, when you explain it like that, it makes more sense. You were like, does, toast. I was like, I'm hungry.
Explain what?
They went.
Oh no. They've gone too far. I lost them.
I'll have your guts for garters, girl.
Jinx!
What?
We must start collecting queens.
But of course.
Yeah, why?
Because Bob the Drag Buffoon wants to live forever. Not just until tomorrow. Right. We fly!
We fly! But before we fly, I just want to have an idea. And before you say no, just this is probably going to be a dire and stressful evening, so we should have a calming circle.
I am calm!
I don't think thou art being honest with thyself, my brothers. We now like to give.
I'm Endora, famous television witch! But I'm dressed head to toe in the spot-on, authentic costume of international superstar Madonna. How are you, my little witch?
Well, this cat here, Thackeray thinks my family can talk, and my cousin is a virgin, and he lit the black paper candle and the witches came back from the dead, and now they're after us being out!
And how much candy have you had, dear?
Are you calling me fat?
Yes!
300 years ago, the Manderson sisters bewitched me. And now they've returned from their graves. I know this sounds dumb, but I'm not kidding. I'm totally serious. They're here.
I need a spell.
No, don't listen to them!
The things I do, I'm blind. I've been 300 years.